There's good news on the home front.
There's a new leader emerging in real estate.